Thousands of kids and families lost child care services due to the budget impasse, and a bill that would have expanded affordable child care was vetoed by Governor Bruce Rauner. The bill, which passed the General Assembly, making it to Rauner's desk, would have supplied new funds to the Child Care Assistance Program. Lawmakers say more than 50,000 families lost child care services as part of budget cuts, also causing some caregivers to lose their jobs.